Brett, this is your 1 week warning. Mother's Day is next Sunday, and this year you don't have to fall back on the usual gifts to celebrate mom. Joining us this morning is Ashley Bailey from the Mustache store in Bentonville. Thanks so much for joining us this morning, and you have got some unique ideas for mom with a little mustache flavor.
We do, we do.
So run the gamut here. We've got a little bit of everything. We got jewelry, we got some bath items to make mom feel ultra comfortable. Start off with your favorite.
My favorite is probably this necklace from 31 Bits.
Okay.
We love working with companies that give back.
Okay.
So in order to kind of support those, we provide a wide array of gifts in the shop that for instance, this one is made by women in Uganda,
okay.
And it pays them fair wages.
And you have another gift idea here from another country, this person you were telling me about.
Join. It's kind of associated with Northwest Arkansas.
Mm-hmm.
They work with artisans, and they block print their fabric.
Mm-hmm.
And so we carry different items such as clutches and scarves that support the artisans there.
Okay. So what else do we have here? We got some more jewelry, the bath salts. We were talking about... this right here.
Yeah, so for mom, we have bath salts and soaps and candles, if you like smells and kind of good pampering things. We also have our t-shirts and cards. So if you're looking for a Mother's Day card and books or gifts, we've got you covered.
Oh, yeah, and don't forget the mustache t-shirts and whatnot there. So think local, certainly, this Mother's Day. Ashley, thanks so much for joining us. And don't forget about her.